interim IT manager Justin Williams delivered the continuing bad news.
So as of right now, everything is down.
All the city's email and every department's computer system paralyzed since last week after what is just now being revealed as some type of hacking event.
Email got in. There was someone clicked on an email. There was an intrusion. We became aware of it. As soon as we became aware of it, an active intrusion through our policies and through our procedures, we went and locked everything down.
Williams told the council it will take up to $1 million to buy new hardware and harden the system, especially for the police and fire departments. The police chief says they're taking almost 300 reports a day by hand.
So every call that comes in gets written on a piece of paper.
Residents demanding to know why the city doesn't have better cybersecurity.
This is devastation here. We can't operate. You can't operate. Where is that security cyber policy?
I tried to ask Williams exactly what happened, but he refused to answer, leaving so quickly our camera lens fogged up in the sudden heat.
Just, instead of walking away, just tell us quickly what's going on.
No comment.
I was able to ask the fire chief about another big problem, mold in the fire stations. He says evacuated firefighters are back in the Singer Island station, but still not in station two.
We're still waiting on some of the other tests that need to culture and grow.
So basically you're waiting to see if there was mold in that station.
Right, right. And whether
or not
it's clear now.
Remind me what that one's called, that station?
88.
88, okay.
Yes.